We don't really do, I imagine y'all do barrel changes on the side. There again, go ahead, clear it out again. So, ready to go con 3. Place my rounds on. Place my top cover, con 3. Ready to engage. Con 1, weapons on safe. Obviously, pull the trigger, nothing happens. Trigger.
Blinking. There's the pan over on the side of the. So you shouldn't have to link rounds. You do.
Bring it back. Weapons on safe. Something. You're able to put the weapon back on safe. And you lift it up and you see.
Boy, you should do it.
Getting a code on the side. I guess up until now you guys were using.
We're not gonna be able to move this round up, so you wanna get
blast.
One thing I will add to that, and it's only
since the ball is going to be forward,
hopping on the gun is going to be in first thing cleared out. So we have a pack where you're treating guys at home, fire something.
We're just going to go over basic. A little extractor gets broken. This is really important because if you can't extract,
you account for fire all the way down. I'm still right here. As soon as he's doing that.
I'll just put it face down.
And then we're ready to put the barrel back on.
So they'll be able to get it in most of the way, and then I'm going to pull back a little bit. It's good.
Clear it out like I just did.
And then, first step,